Want to learn how to move or rotate your 3D text within Final Cut? We're about to show you that magical trick over here.
We have a 3D title in our timeline. We'll select it and make sure the playhead is positioned over it so that the title appears in the viewer. Simply click once on the 3D title to activate the Move and Rotate handles. But be careful not to double-click the title, because this will activate the text editing controls. In case that happens, you can press Escape to deselect the text. The on-screen controls will appear in the viewer with X, Y, and Z rotation handles.
Let's rotate this text.
If we move the cursor, we can rotate the text by dragging one of these handles. The corresponding ring will be highlighted, depending on which handle is being dragged. Now let's move this title in 3D space. These green, red, and blue arrows are the move controls. Hover over the control and it will turn yellow to indicate that you're dragging it. If we drag the red arrow, it moves the object horizontally along the X-axis. If we drag the green arrow, it moves vertically along the Y-axis. And if we drag the blue arrow, it moves forward and backward along the Z-axis. As we drag, the status bar above the viewer will display the coordinates of the position and distance of the title in 3D space.
Now you know how to rotate 3D titles in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this episode, please share, like, and tell your friends.